Okay. I don't know what to expect, but let's go. Wow, everyone here.
Clive, if you see my dad up there, tell him we were right to leave his legacy with you.
Oh,
Tell him
Ned.
he'll be in the front row. There's no way he'd miss this. Well, behave yourself, Mitt.
We'll see.
Oh, she looks so good. Oh, Mid. I love her.
So, you're in charge now, Gav.
Gav. Yes, Gav.
And what does Taya have to say about that?
Oh,
Come back before she finds out, eh?
remembered
Thank you, Yote. I'm sorry.
her.
Your Grace, I shall pray for your safe return.
Oh, gee.
That's kind of you. But you should pray he took his medicine. I didn't spend all night grinding herbs for his lordship to leave them on his nightstand. Again.
You needn't fear, Lady Tyre. And thank you.
See that your brother comes back in one piece. Or at most two. Any more and you can heal him yourself.
I'll keep that in mind.
I'm so worried. So worried.
Well, there's nothing to say that hasn't already been said. But that never stopped me before. So just you do what needs doing. And don't worry about us.
We'll do our best, Uncle.
That we will.
If that is all?
Not quite.
Chill.
Chill.
It's time, isn't it?
It is.
Oh, no. He's not coming.
You take care of her too, boy.
I'm really, really scared now.
Don't forget, Clive. We all choose our own path. Believe in yours. I do.
Jill.
Be back, I promise.
You promised you have to come back.
I love you, Jill.
Oh. Sing it to Torgel.
I know. I love you too.
This has me so worried. They're all here. They never come here.
Got to kill.
Oh, the themes. Origin.
Found her.
Here they come. Hold on, Joshua.
Already am.
Oh boy. I don't know how I'm gonna pull it together to fight.
He's going to make us a way in.
It's time. Didn't level up my abilities. Dexter's here. Dexter.
So this is Origin.
A far cry from heaven.
Here that we slumbered, here that we waited for centuries, clinging to our decrepit shell for fear that we might have need of it once again. But you have come at last. And now we shall be truly complete.
Well?
It's time.
There's three of us, and one of him. Let's make it count.
Oh, we have no Torgal.
Dominance. We will show you what it means to suffer.
Oh, dear. Together? Whoa. He freed Phoenix and Bahamut. Ultima Prime. Why are we getting so hurt? Missing something? Is there something else I can be doing?
Not this time.
Move aside, Phoenix.
Let's go. Ooh. The fire. Oh, Mega Flare. Mash it. Ooh. Come on. Try disaster. Whoa.
And you only surrendered. This unpleasantness could have been avoided.
What? No. No!
You.
boy.
Go! Save your brother!
Oh. Dion? Gosh, this is gonna be so terrible.
Clive! Clive!
No.
No.
No. No, no. No, no.
Did I mention you look terrible?
That makes two of us.
Oh, I'll be all right.
The Ultima hole is still there.
And Dion. Take my hand.
I told you, I'd be...
Oh. Oh, gosh.
Oh. Come on.
Thank you.
Press on.
Always.
I think Joshua needs some help. Oh man. Oh no. I have a ton of... What was I gonna get? Truly don't remember now. I had a plan. I think I was gonna get Giga Flare, put it somewhere. And this too. Yeah, okay. We'll do that.
I'm sorry about Dion.
Don't be. Please. He did what he had to do.
And it's time we did the same.
I'm really nervous. Torgal didn't come with us. Oh. I've been suspecting for a very long time that Joshua will die. But what?
Should we stop?
About Clive.
Not because of the cough. No, I think we're past that, Clive.
I suppose we are.
Oh. God.
That light, so cold, so empty.
It won't let me turn around.
It seems that way. But I don't want to think what could be waiting for us in there.
Then think instead of those waiting for us at home.
Can we even fight? Like, I don't know.
They can't be.
But they are. This is the Nexus. A wellspring of life. Yours and ours. As we watch the world stumble slowly to its dark end, it was here. We pledged a new beginning. And now, with the ether we have harvested, I shall raise my kin from their eternal slumber. That together, we may usher in a new age of reason.
This was never about creation. Only self-preservation. You condemned an entire world so that you alone might escape death.
Alone. Him. Alone. Clive. I think I understand. He...
What?
Sacrificed their flesh to become beating hearts of crystal that pumped the land's lifeblood from the depths of the earth unto this very chamber. And thus would they labor still, long after their work was done, had you not set them free.
You meant for us to destroy the mother crystals. It's what you wanted all along.
You have our gratitude, Muthos. In this you have served us well. You have both served us well. Welcome home, brother.
Oh no! Oh gosh! Oh!
I thought it was me, but it wasn't my grasp that grew weaker. It was theirs. That grew stronger.
Oh! I knew you were still there. Oh.
Joshua! No!
No, 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 no.
We can become one.
No. What? Joshua?
Clive!
Don't speak.
The one possessed of the destructive flames of Ifrit and the healing flames of the Phoenix. This, I once believed, would be Ultima's true form. But I was wrong.
Oh.
I see it now. Why you will never become Ultima's vessel.
I don't care. Just hold on.
Listen to me, Clive. You remember the murals? People once knew that Ultima was their god. That he created them. And they worshipped him, prayed to him. Looked to him for guidance. In vain. In vain. For he did not listen. Did not acknowledge our will. And so we strayed from his path to forge one of our own. So absorbed was he in his own desires. So driven by his own will alone that he shunned the one thing that could have made him truly powerful. Faith. The same faith people now place in you. Faith that you will fulfill their dream, Sid's dream, of creating a better world for us. Faith that you will follow in Father's footsteps and save those who need saving most. Faith that you will answer Jill's plea to save yourself. The difference is, Clive, that you chose to listen. And that is what has steeled our bonds. Bonds that helped you stand firm when Ultima's pull was at its strongest. His power may be absolute, but so is ours. And so will yours be. With my light in your heart,
oh,
not
no.
Even a god might stop us.
Oh no! No!
You're enough, Clive. My body is too far gone. If the wound does not take me, the curse will.
No. 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 No.
Look at me, Joshua.
No.
And thus does the final piece fall into place. The incantation primed, but one task remains.
No.
To empty the vessel. Even now, you would deny the inevitable.
That's what you always have. And always will.
No.
On this, my sword, I swear, to shield the Firebird's flame forevermore.
What? I can't right now. He came to check on me. Okay. Let's do this, yes. Oh. I think I could need some water. Oh, man. Okay, we're fighting Ultima. Oh, I can't go to Torgal mode. I want to toggle to Torgal. No. These guys. Well, I did a little damage. Get out of that. Oh, get in the lightning rod over here. No. Ooh, get out of that. Nice try. Holy, that was holy. Let's bring the tornado. Okay, we're doing some damage now. Good. Bring the rod. Okay.
for this moment. This moment in which I might revel in my creation, only to find it profaned, and so it must be cleansed.
Where are we? Are we in the rift?
Unexpected. How is it that your will yet endures?
Because it's not so easily broken.
But it can be broken. And I shall see it so. For such is my will.
Try it.
No, not Ultima! At least we got the lightning rod for Ultima. Ooh. My gosh, and a stagger, thank goodness. I'm gonna go for it. Okay, that was pretty good. Oh. Where'd you go?
Perhaps this will break you.
No, not meteor! No! My skatey boy. I don't think I've even done a tornado. Oh, you gotta come over here though. Smite? No, thank you. Ooh. What do you have next for me?
Why? What latent force feeds these flames? I sense more here than mere will. Is this Logos? Have you truly become free? No, I forbid it.
You are not a god. You are but flesh and bone. You are not one of us.
I created you, all of you. And what is mine is mine to destroy.
Oh, whoa.
Are our own, and they burn as one.
Yes. Come on. Here we go.
Have you learned nothing?
Damned is the slave who would turn the scourge upon his master.
Okay, fireballs. Man, it's been a while, I think, since I've played as Ifrit, so I don't... We'll see. Whoa! Okay, that did not go as planned. Oh, I have to be next to you for that one to work. I forgot. Get in there! Okay. I can scratch you up. Afraid to do anything. Get in there. Attack. There we go. I never do that when I'm close enough to him. Oops. I'm gonna wait for you to calm down. And then go for it. Ouch. Oop. Get in there. I'm gonna heal. Attack! There we go. Oh. Okay. Wow, this is intense. Where'd you go? There you are. attack you. Am I supposed to hold that down? Hold on. No. What am I looking for? Brimstone. Hold it. Increase barrier duration. And this one, am I supposed to hold it too? Hold it. Okay, yes, we hold the moves. Okay, we're gonna stagger you soon, hopefully. Oh, you're gonna get another attack first. Ah, there we go. Now I remembered. Ooh, the rapture. Okay, not horrible, actually. Uh-oh.
With fire shall fire be repaid.
Press the attack? Wait, what am I supposed to do? Press attack or something else? I don't know. Wait, no, get closer, get in there. Oh, I was holding it, why didn't it go? I need to press the attack. There we go. Keep going. Get in there, come on! No! Ooh, barely! Like being in the middle of this rapture. At least we dodged it. Ooh. I'm gonna heal again. Okay, get in there. Bad timing. Okay. Now what?
No. My will is inviolable. Something is wrong.
You're afraid. always have been. From the moment the Blight exposed what you were, weak, you conceived us to prove otherwise. But the result shook you to the core. For in us you saw yourself, and realized we had the potential to be more than you could ever be. And so you turned your back on your creation. Your back on the world, like the coward you are.
You think you know me? You know nothing, Logos.
Oh.
Nothing.
Oh no. What is happening? Oh, terrifying. Whoa. Such Seymour vibes. Ooh.
Bathed in light, I stand above you, my rebirth complete. And you, for your defiance, shall pay the proper price. An eternity of anguish.
Oh dear.
Anguish. Pain. Suffering. You have known none of these. But we have. So we know what they grant. They bring us together. And that makes us strong.
Okay.
I will be done.
Okay, cool. Let's get this. You're thinking I hear Dexter. Get out of there. Shiva, chill.
Yeah.
music. Garuda. Whoa. Okay. You wanna hang out over here? Right into your ex-flare. But we got you halfway down.
Let your will be purged.
So much ex-flare. Learn a new move.
Let your blood run cold.
Too slow.
Kneel before me.
Where'd you go? He's about to stagger himself. Good. Oh dear. More? It's time for more.
Like I'm dying.
Muhammad!
Muhammad! Yes!
Feeling
Shiva.
darkness, unending. Odin.
Let's go, Odin.
Onward, my son.
Alwyn.
The altar at which you pray. Mine are the eyes that look down upon you all.
And yet still you cannot see. You are no better than us. We are one and the same.
We are not the same. No man might stand beside me. Not.
Holy! Oh. It's not what I meant to do. My bad. That's okay, though. Oh, come on. No! Ultima! No! No! I really want to get this maxed to 5. I haven't done it yet. Where are you? Get in there. Close. You know what? Do that instead. Ooh, and we staggered you. Now use it. Good. Ooh, a level 5! That level 5 damage was really good. Okay. Try to not let that hit us. Maybe, can I get this ball to hit my lightning rod? Okay, well it did. Constant. Okay. I could still be there. Oh, staggered. What now?
With me, Phoenix.
Phoenix, Joshua. Yes.
Forevermore.
Oh.
So sure of your place atop the world, you refuse to acknowledge those below. You chose to remain alone. And so you shunned the one thing that could have made you stronger. Pushed away the hands that could have raised you higher.
I do not need you, you or anyone.
Oh.
And that is where we are different. I could not have made it here on my own. I carry with me the hopes and dreams of my brothers, my sisters. It is they who will give me the strength to end your reign.
Let's go. Okay. Oh. Let's do this. Tornado. Staggered. And let's go.
The only fantasy here is yours. And we shall be its final witness.
Oh. Oh. Oh, we got him.
I said, it's over.
Yes. Oh, punched in the face. Oh boy, zero experience. Whoa. You're dead. Oh, man.
Tell me, what do you imagine will befall this world now that you have gained your precious freedom?
I honestly don't know. But I doubt it will be pretty.
A sorry tale of sin and suffering, hardship and pain.
And it was for this that you fought so fiercely? Why?
It's who we are. We fight. We survive. We endure. We don't need a reason. We are imperfect creatures. When we stumble, we reach for a shoulder to lean on. When we fall, we stand back up.
Oh.
We see the horizon, ever out of reach, and still we march on.
Oh.
Certain the answers lie just beyond it. Because that is our way.
My congratulations. Relish this victory, knowing that you have but delayed the inevitable. Your world is already dead.
Whoa.
May you enjoy an eternity on
what?
Its blackened husk.
Oh, we did it. Oh, not again. Oh, gosh.
It seems Ultima's power was too great for this vessel all along. But while I have it, perhaps I can use it to set things right.
Oh.
And see Ultima's legacy. Bearers, dominance, crystals, magic, consigned to the flames. If it means the end of me.
It. What? Jeez. What? How is it the end? Okay. Jill. Oh gosh, Erda!
Aren't you the most beautiful thing?
He is, isn't he? What are you gonna call him?
Let me see. Oh, read little one. Got a smile for your Uncle Gav.
Not so loud, you burp.
What? I was only...
Shh, you're scaring him.
It's all right, Mum.
Oh. Poor girl. No.
Sky of scattered tears.
Chill.
If you need a rest, I can take it.
I'll hold you to that.
The world chose now. To do with as you please. That's what Sid wanted. That's what they both wanted.
No. No. Chill.
Journey end. I can't. Torgal howling. Oh, man. Oh man, it really hurts. Oh. Yeah, I'm not quite sure how to interpret the scene where Clive washes up. And it seems like Torgal knows he's gone. And Jill knows. But I don't know for sure. Ugh.
There's a post-credit scene. Okay. Jeez. Yeah, if there's more, I won't speculate too much before the post-credit scene. Because there's more to it that I don't know. Oh, I can't handle Dorgo being alone again. Or oh man, sorry for losing it so much. Even Clavicle's crying. What's the plan? That's what I want to know. I mean, I knew I was gonna go late tonight, but geez. Also, like, going late and it being this intense right along with me, it's so sad. Oh yeah, what a game. What a game. Okay. If I skip the credits, though, it won't skip the scene, will it? Let's do it. Oh, you just make them go faster. Oh, it's not skipping. Just go. Whee. Oh, I loved the game. I loved it. Oh, Creative Business Unit 3. Ugh. Oh, game. Okay, here it is.
Every time.
Will you light it?
Yes, Mother. Come on. If only I had the flames of an icon.
Icon? Have you been reading that silly story?
Silly
again?
Story?
Magic belongs in fairy tales, and fairy
what?
Tales don't boil kettles. You see? Well done. Now, be a good lad, and play with your brother until supper.
Come on! Hurry! Right!
How beautiful.
Right, let's play the saint in the sectary. No, don't
be Madu.
What do you want to play then?
War of the Icons.
What the?
Right.
Did I get to be a free?
Joshua.
Why? I'm the older brother.
Because Bahamut says so.
Bahamut. Oh. Joshua. Where one journey ends. We got it. Oh, where one journey ends, new game plus begins. New save. Oh, what? When Clive was saying goodbye to both Torgal and Jill, I thought he wasn't coming back. I thought he knew he wasn't coming back. Joshua's dead. I mean, if Joshua didn't die, if we think that somehow Joshua didn't die, it could have been him. Or the other option, I think, is that Clive wrote the book in Joshua's name. Thank you so much. Thank you all for being with me on this journey. Join us on Discord if you want to chat about 16. This has been an incredible journey. Thank you so much for all of this. It's been really special sharing this with you guys. Oh, I don't want to stop talking about it, but I need to get off stream. Oh, I'll see you guys on Discord. Have a wonderful night, everyone. Bye.